Use your hands to form four patties out of the mixture. Transfer the patties to a clean plate and make sure to wash your hands thoroughly.